Moses, I promised your fathers that one day I would give their people the land of Canaan.
You are my beautiful son. Go with God.
That I would be their God and live among them. When I make a promise, I always keep it.
This is what the Lord says. Let my people go. From the day you left Egypt, you've constantly rebelled against him. But the Lord, your God, is a merciful God.